New York City Design Week, in specific, International Contemporary Furniture Fair, ICFF, is one of the foremost design shows in the world.
What we've wound up with are a series of modular boxes. They can be accessed differently by people of different needs.
Basically, the whole thing that it centers around is a peg, so everything that works together line up so that you can customize your kitchen space for what you're doing.
What if this kitchen was mobile and you could rearrange it if you're having a cocktail party or brunch or Thanksgiving dinner?
Yeah, we've gotten some great feedback. We had someone walk through our booth. He was very engaged with our design. He's a very tall gentleman and his wife was very short. Both of them could interact in the space and be able to cook together.
I think it's going to be really cool because we're showing like a collaborative piece. For us, it's like, hey, this is what we've made so far.
Coming here, it's amazing just to see like the progression of everyone's booth. I think it's a great opportunity, especially as a second year, to be involved in a setting like this.
We're showing ourselves off a little bit. Oh, wow, what's Moki? This is RIT. And then you're walking down, you're like, wow, that's really cool.
Mary Golden, the chairman of the interior design program, she brought this opportunity up. And yeah, we're excited to really put our names out there and show that interior design is not the stigma that we have where we just decorate, but we can really change people's lives.
So being here at ICFF is a fantastic experience. The best of the best are here, and we're so happy that our product and our work is being well received. So it's a big thrill.